It's anger is a pointer to pain. It's a pointer to fear. It's a pointer to disappointment. It's a pointer to loss. And now, as we know, it can become a defense mechanism over time, and that's the one you want to walk around. But really, anger is just a pointer. And if we can get to the pain, then we can get rid of the anger that's sometimes very strong.
And I want to add that anger is an important emotion. It's an important emotion for grief, because anger is a part of the grieving process, and we'll talk about that at the end today. So it's not that we never want to do anger, because anger is a very passionate emotion.
Those of you that have read our book know the story that I've written in there where I said I would not do anger. That was my vow. I will never be angry. And where did that come from? My dad had a lot of anger. And growing up, I looked at that and I said, I don't need that. I don't want that. And so I made a decision in my heart. I didn't know I made it until, well, maybe later on I kind of did. But I said, no, I don't want that. But see, and I could not really express anger. But I was shut down in so many ways. And because, you know, so we don't want to, we do those out of pain and hurt.